Greetings, this is Vlodril, and welcome back to Let's Play the Technomancer. Alrighty. Let's do this. I think we killed everyone already, so... Okay. Did I kill everybody? Yes. There's someone up there. I need to remember how to... Yes. Can I go up here? No. I will just bypass then that area and go straight for that. Can you stop doing that? Thank you. Keep pressing V for stealth for some reason. Now what? What is that? Ooh, what the hell are those? Ooh, yeah. Nice.
Sometimes I wonder if initiating you is the right thing to do.
What do you mean? Am I not ready?
No, you're ready, Zachariah. With that, there is no doubt. I worry about you and care for your happiness. Once you become a technomancer, there's no going back. You lose your freedom. From the moment our abilities are brought into the light to the moment the light is snuffed from our eyes. The Technomancers are nothing but pawns on a chessboard. We have no free will. Abundance forces its will on us. I think about the future. How hard it will become as the ASC rises in power. And perhaps I'm just being paranoid. Forgive your master's little spell. You must focus on more important things.
Alright. So I was wondering, should I just drain these guys? These seems like parasites. No morally wrong choice here. I'm not sure what I'm doing with all these serums. I'm guessing they are materials for crafting. Like like that. Can I put that on 4? Yes, I can. Very nice. I like the way you set your shortcuts. The UI is really good. I need to remember how to do combat better, but the UI so far is very nice. The game looks pretty fucking good too. Within some limitations, as I said, but still good. Now, for example, let us see. That's not what I wanted. Inventory is what I wanted. Not here. Not here. Not here. Where are all those serums I got? Ooh, nice. Nice map. What? I don't want the workers' pants. Stop it. Oh, there they are. What does it mean? I guess the game will tell us.
This door. It is the same as that in our chapel, accessible only to the combined energies of two technomancers.
Yeah.
Got all these books. Paper too. Which I guess the Mars is on, you know, low supply.
Where we must go.
For being so old, it's in great condition. What exactly, Master, is inside the dome?
Knowledge, sir. The very essence of knowledge.
Can we stop? Okay. I totally missed, apparently. Right, it's only one thing. Relax. Can I loot any of these? I don't think so. This is huge. Damn. And look at that, there are trees here. Pretty dead trees, but still trees. Interesting. Ooh, that's a lot of them. That is a lot of them. Okay, two down. Stop doing that, thank you. Damn, these guys are vicious.
Creatures do not belong here. Their very presence is a danger to the relics. We must seek out their origin.
How did they get in here?
First time I came here. I was fascinated. I really thought I was part of an elite. I've become disillusioned since then. If all this knowledge indeed gives us some sort of power, we're still faced with so many obstacles that we can't do anything with it. It's more of a danger for us than a tool.
This guy's gonna be you must kill your old master because he's a traitor, etc. Right? That seems that way. Alright. Cool, cool, cool. Yeah, those things seem like someone were keeping them alive at some point, but not anymore. I see another. I'm pretty sure I can't actually loot anything here. Like these ones, no. No interact button.
This is the main room. The console over there. Activate it and heed its words.
Will do.
Okay.
Appears acclimatized, pulse elevated but steady, unaffected by any visible health concerns. James, how do you feel?
Great! So alive! My heart's racing, and I feel like I can take on the world. And it's, and I'm being honest here, it's a bit overwhelming.
Subject self-report is consistent and substantiated with our measurements of him and other subjects, all of whom produce EEGs indicating activity levels acutely higher than any ever associated with a human not subjected to the mutation. The only adverse side effect, it appears, the near tenfold increase in corporeal and cerebral electricity. Dangerous levels that will necessitate the urgent invention of a device capable of evacuating such surplus in order to avoid subject injury.
This man talking about technomancy, about mutations, as if I can't believe.
And yet it still might be so. This recording dates to the first settlers, speaks of the first technomancers. Shocking, perhaps. Where did you think our abilities came from? A divine power?
I don't, but we have no physical signs of mutation, and I don't know any mutant that has our gifts.
And why should any of those things matter? Might not our mutation simply be of a different form? This brings us to the most important point. What you have seen unifies us, unifies the Technomancers. This secret must be kept from all other humans. If this information was discovered by, say, the ASC, we would become nothing but slaves.
Why?
Our situation is already incredibly undesirable. We are not only isolated, but used as human bombs. Take a walk by the mutant pen in the slums one day. That is what our lives
are. Racism, I guess.
Don't be dismayed. I have been through this as well. So have all the other Technomancer officers in abundance. Knowledge of this revelation makes you one of us now. More so than your skills. But now is time to deal with the creatures infesting the dome. It would be a real shame if the installations here are damaged. For we will no longer be able to hold initiation trials here.
Yes. Yes, of course, Master. I haven't found an opening yet, so they must have reached lower in the dome.
Then that's where we must go.
Hmm.
I will divert the attention of these.
That goes in must of a revelation, but the dome, sure.
We'll find the entry point. If you have swarmed here, they must have dug a passage.
I'm on it.
All right, let's see. Electric fist, a punch. What can I punch people? I can kick people, I haven't seen any punches. Increase the chance of immobilizing an enemy each time you attack. Ooh, 10%, that's not bad at all. Strength level 1. What did I take? No. Alright. So I did take that then, which was power. Critical chance, sense of poisoning, knocking down. Let's put some strength. We'll not go fully up a tree, we'll probably branch out. No points here. I think both of these actually, you can use them in the second style as well, or third style. The Technomancer powers. Let's try it out. They should take better care of this place. It seems like they have left it unattended. Did I miss? What happened? Let's wait until he finishes. I want to see if you can use your double bolts. Yes, alright. So it does seem like we use the same abilities on the different stances. Alright, let's go out. Let them come to us if they want to. Or maybe not. Ooh, I deserve that. Okay. Don't really need any healing, so we'll go in for now. This seems all overly, you know, advanced. I don't know why they stopped using this place, or even maintaining it, or at least it seems like it's left to rot. Alright, what do we have? I don't have a lot of material, so I'm not sure if Kat can upgrade, if anything. Oh, there we go. I can't up the well, sure, actually. Where's the stuff? Alright, disruption damage. Critical. 2% critical. 4% disruption. 1 damage. Adds weight too. Interesting. I won't go for critical of the stuff, that doesn't make any sense. I guess we'll go for the disruption. So I'm still not clear about, but we'll see. Critical, disruption, damage. Yeah, let's do a bit of both. And I don't have any more metal components, that's fine. Yes, the gun. No on the gun. No on the... No? No on the gloves. I think I have a... Yeah, alright. I don't have actually anything more. That will do big. Let's move on. Downwards. Drain them like the parasites they are. That's kinda harsh, I guess, but I will do that because I'm not sure where I need this yet, so it might actually be important. Since it gives you a morality choice, it might be important, because otherwise why would you do it? Okay. I'm guessing these guys have less than humans. Maybe. Ooh, what's this? There we go. Okay. Take everything. Do I use the clubs anywhere? Okay, I can sell that, I guess. Not that I care, because I won't use that. Okay. That's not the way I'm supposed to go, though. Let me see. Oh, I need to be over there. Run for it. Did I take a wrong exit? I think so. How do you still have serum? Oh, should have gone there. I thought that was a dead end, but that was good for me. Alright. I think it's better to have reach with these guys than be fast. Not jumping down that way, that's for sure. Oh, I can go that way, I guess. like the lighting in this game. You can see them down there. That's cool. Nice throwing distance. Ooh, there is something there. There is something there, but I don't think I can actually get there. Maybe I could from upstairs and I missed the way. Now I can't because these things take no damage. Alright, fuck it. I'll try to remember if I can come back to it. Also, I love the how he extends the stuff. The reach of this weapon is great. Some loot over there. I really hope this is worthwhile, otherwise it's a lot of time spending for nothing. Death injections, focus injections and traps. Cool, no idea how you use the traps. Oh, it's on 5 automatically, cool. I guess I will try it if there is a boss fight, which may be the case, otherwise why give us the trap? That makes sense to me. These trees. Why did you let it go so wrong? Alright. Oh, too far away. Level 5. Cool. Still waiting for the boss fight. You know it's coming. That didn't. God damn it. It said right click skip, so I thought maybe escape wouldn't actually skip it. But apparently it did. Sorry about that. It's time to end the episode, then we'll do the boss fight in the next one. Thank you for watching. Subscribe, like, leave a comment if you want to. And I will see you next time with more Technomancer.